In a world full of pansy-ass pop groups and manufactured music, one band has the balls to shit in your cereal and take rock back. One beer at a time.